Jess? Oh my god, Jess!
Wait, are you okay?
I stubbed my toe. It really hurt my toe.
Are you sure you haven't been talking to Chris?
No.
Well, if you have, I got wine. You like Merlot, right?
Yeah, Merlot's great. Merlot's cool. Merlot. Merlot.
Okay, weirdo. Fucking freak. Third Eye Blind next weekend, you down?
Yeah.
Oh. Shit. I paid $30 for this bullshit to last me 2 hours. Such a waste. I mean, why does it even matter? Red nails, no nails. We do this shit for men. Audrey?
You do it for men. My nails are a wreck.
Your nails are smart.
Hey, are Chris and I together?
What?
I mean, I don't know you more.
Maybe you should just end it, Odd. I mean, how long is this gonna go on?
Too long?
You've been dating for what now? 4 months? That's not that long. And better to end it early than wait till it's too late.
When is it too late?
Open that and I'll tell you.
Okay.
Are you actually looking for the wine opener?
Yeah.
It's in the cabinet? On that hanger thingy that you made for it? How was Henry today? That little rascal won't stay off my bed. Oh, and he pooped in my closet this morning.
Sorry who pooped in your closet, Jess. I should just close your door in the morning.
Totally cool. He's just a puppy.
It's just really good to see him again. You know?
Why? Did you lose him or something?
I did. I lost him.
Did you find him in my bed?
Yeah. Yeah.
Left cabinet. How do you not know where anything is? You put this whole kitchen together yourself.
Sorry, Jess. I guess I'm just a little forgetful.
Yeah, I guess so. I got something I want to tell you.
Okay.
Do you want to do a shot? Okay. I think Josh has something up his sleeve.
What, like a ring?
How'd you know that?
I just assumed.
But he doesn't believe in marriage. Everyone knows that.
Well, maybe now he does. Why wouldn't he? He has you.
I really do love him. I've never actually loved anyone the way that I love him. And to marry him would be something I thought I'd never do either. Do I want to get married? Man, I would have to plan so much. Where'd we go? Beach? Grandma's house. Not winter. Definitely not winter. Hello?
Yes. You do want to get married.
I do.
You're supposed to tell him that, not me.
I was thinking a road trip. Just the three of us.
February 3rd.
February 3rd.
Josh's birthday.
It's Josh's birthday, and he's always wanted to go to Cancun. And I thought, what better place to ask? Right? I mean, Can-fucking-coon?
How do you tell someone they die before they die? Jess, do you think it's possible to be living in the past?
Is this a speech? Look, I know Josh and I have hit some stumbling blocks, but we're good now. I'm not living in the past.
Surely this is the part where I wake up. Please, someone wake me the fuck up!
What was that? What's going on with you today? You are not yourself.
I'm not. I'm not myself. This is who I was, Jess. I don't even know if this is real. I'm trying to wake up, though. I really am.
What are you saying? You're dreaming? I don't...
Did this happen before?
What are you talking about, Audrey? God!
I don't remember the lights ever going out in this house.
You just moved in. What the fuck? Did you take acid or something? Did I take acid? I mean, I did smoke pot like 2 days ago. Can a high last this long? What? No!
Nice shot.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing here.
I don't know why I don't throw that ugly thing away.
Can I have it?
Sure.
Don't go to Cancun. Just don't.
What? Why?
Because, Jess, you deserve to live a long life. I know you're not gonna understand this, but this is a dream for me. this, you, us, happened 20 years ago.
So what? I'm just fucking stuck here in the past?
If you go, if we go on this trip to Cancun, I'll be the only one coming back.
And I'm just supposed to believe that?
My heart.